I've been working with Sanofi Pakistan for about 13 years now. And ever since Genzyme started their operations in Pakistan, in the initial phase, I was working with them off and on, but not terribly engaged. And then some years ago, I had the privilege of interviewing a patient and his mother on the occasion of Rare Disease Day. That interview left such a deep impact on me, indeed on the entire audience. I don't think there was anyone who was unmoved by that. But personally for me, it made such a deep impact on me to hear their story, to hear of their plight, and to be in a privileged position where we can work with them, perhaps help them in some small way to overcome this condition. Ever since that day, my level of interest and engagement in the rare space has grown hugely. From a communications perspective, from a public affairs perspective, and a market access perspective, I have a passion now to do something for these people. Over the years, I've met with many patients of rare diseases, most commonly Gaucher's disease. Meeting with them, talking to the doctors that are specialists in this field has made me realize that we need a multi-stakeholder approach in order to tackle this problem long term and to give some kind of sustainable solution to these patients and give them hope for the future.